Sight set on the Imperial capital, the Alliance Army chooses to march through the territory of House Gloucester, supporters of the Empire. Under the command of Nardel, the retainer of House Regan, the defensive forces of Houses Regan and Daphnil draw out the Gloucester troops. Thus, the Alliance Army can continue its march toward the Great Bridge of Murden and cross the Aramid River, which separates the Alliance and the Empire.
Symbol. It's an enemy raid. Stay calm and face them head on. Send a messenger to Acheron immediately. If we're quick, we might be able to pull off a pincer attack.
They say the enemy general, Ladislava, is among Edelgard's most trusted. Let's see what she's got. Our goal is to take down Ladislava and gain control of the bridge. Let's go. At the ready.
What's my strategy?
I'll do my best.
Let's clean up.
I'll cut through.
Shall we?
Guide me well.
Leave it to me.
Shall we?
My orders?
It's over! Another victory. All is going to plan.
Make a difference?
Won't allow it.
You think we'll let you take this bridge from us?
Whoa, new enemies from the central fortress? By the looks of it, that might not be all of them. Looks like we can capture this fortress quickly if we take out the soldiers protecting it.
Enemies approaching! Get the soldiers standing by to join the fight!
We may need to hurry up preparations of the ballista, too. Protect the fortress!
Thinning their numbers.
Nice form.
Feels good to fight for a cause. Thinning their numbers.
One to remember.
Acheron, now's the time to show your loyalty to the Empire. Attack the enemy from behind!
I've got to make my name known to Her Majesty through distinguished service.
Acheron the Weather Vane. He's of the Alliance. He's a minor noble who holds territory to the north of Murden. If he's gonna support the Empire, no need to hold back. He's nothing but a nuisance, even to the Alliance.
A curtsy.
I must lead them well.
Got yourself killed.
You're really tough. Strength.
As they say, if you can't beat them, join them.
I'm not in for a beating, am I?
I never should have allied with the Empire.
Yep, I'm stronger now.
Defeat me? Left.
Haven't with the... There is always...
You fought well.
Oh!
A nobleman does his duty.
This should...
After this battle, I will be known far and wide as the legendary Ferdinand of Adrestia.
We'll ally ourselves with the Imperial soldiers, too.
Thanks for making your way here. Annihilate the enemy with the rest of them.
I will leave this area to the reinforcements, and then I will swing around to provide support from the south.
To repay Her Majesty's favor, I will not let you pass. Here's the plan.
You can't let you pass.
Thank you.
Thank you. So close. Just like that.
Vladislava, no! I will protect this area!
Don't disappoint. Should have seen that coming.
Our quarrel wasn't personal.
One to remember.
Amazing.
I won't fail you. Now.
Come on. We
want to beat you.
Exploit their weak spot. Another victory. Must leave them well.
I'll make you proud, Jill. Make a difference?
Even if I die, please, protect this area. I'm glad we defeated them here. I doubt they're an enemy we could win against twice. Well done, everyone. The Great Bridge of Muradin is ours.
I was prepared for bloodshed, but that was more than expected. I guess I'm still not used to this.
Even our enemies were fighting for their own cause. They held out without fleeing until the bitter end. Yes, we can't afford to stall here.
Now it's on me to return to Alliance territory and convince those lords to join us. Lawrence, would you return home for the time being and lay the groundwork with your father?
Fine. After all, this is for the Alliance. Or rather, for all of Fodlan.
For those of you who live in Alliance territories, I ask that you return to your houses and spread the word about the current situation. Until we finish our preparations, Judith and the Knights will do everything in their power to defend the Great Bridge.
That's a casual way to dole out such a deadly mission, boy.
Do you object?
Just who do you think I am? I won't let the Empire pass this way, even if it costs me my life.
Too bad you're not allowed to die. Fight like your life depends on it, but flee if you're ever truly in danger.
A tall order, as always. I'll use my best discretion, Claude.
We have no objections either. Go forth and secure us a sufficiently powerful army.
I'll stay here too. The only ones I'd be going home to are my little sis and my grandpa.
Are you sure you don't want to see your sister? It may be a while before you can return home again.
But if I see her, I may not want to come back. So I'll wait till I'm done here.
Actually, I'd like for you to come with me, Teach, to help negotiate with the Lords. They're followers of the Church of Seros, after all. It'll make things easier if we have someone there to speak on Rhea's behalf. All right, everyone. Let's meet back at the monastery next month. Good luck out there.
Is that you, kiddo?
I have returned, Nardel.
Oh, Master Claude, it's you. I mistook you for one of the local children. My apologies.
It seems you have adjusted to your work here. Our recent strategy was successful, thanks to you.
I was a bit concerned when House Goneril's army intervened from the east.
Count Gloucester must have requested reinforcements from them.
Yes, and they have that young general who won some acclaim from his battles in Almira. Regardless, they showed no signs of seriously wishing to attack us, and merely fulfilled their obligations to House Gloucester. Now then, who is this handsome fellow?
This is my professor, who I asked to join me at the roundtable conference. Teach, this is Nardel, that retainer Judith was talking about.
How polite. I've heard good things about you from Master Claude.
As you can see, he wasn't born in Fodlan. Still, trust me when I say he is highly capable.
True! In fact, my capability is my only redeeming quality. I hope you'll continue to look after Master Claude, Professor.